Welcome to 60 Seconds in Real Estate, Cary, North Carolina. Let's talk about garages. We're dependent on automobiles in our society, so let's talk about how we house our automobiles. Folks will tell me that they have to have a minimum two-car garage, and that's fine. What makes a car two-car garage? I think we have to look at dimensions. Small garages will be 19 and a half by 20 feet squared, and that's really too small to be greatly functional, although some make it work. I think 22 foot by 22 foot would be minimum for a two-car garage. A three-car garage, probably 22 foot by 34 foot, would make a nice three-car garage. We can't just assume because a garage has a big door or two doors or three doors that we can get three cars in. Some are only a golf car garage. So it's great to label a garage two or three-car garage, but the proof of the pudding is in the parking. That's it for today in 60 Seconds in Real Estate. We'll see you next time.